सब्सक्राइब कीजिए धेआईएस चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
The government has reduced the rate of contribution for medical care under the ESI Act last week. The rate of contribution has come down from 6.5% to 4% and it will come to effect from July 1. It is the first revision after 1997. ESI, Employees State Insurance, is a self-financing integrated social security scheme run by the Employee State Insurance Corporation, an autonomous body created under the Ministry of Labour and Employment, Government of India. This scheme is for Indian workers, providing them with various benefits. Approximately more than 150 hospitals and 1500 dispensaries work for this scheme. The applicability of this scheme depends on three factors, that are area, industry and number of employees. This scheme is applicable to all parts of India. It is also applicable to all types of shops, factories and other workplaces. A company having more than 10 to 20 employees has to register itself with the ESIC. There are benefits to both the employees and the employers. The employees get facilities like free treatment, partial wages to disabled men and also covers sickness, maternity and unemployment. Whereas the ESI scheme covers the work-related accident or disabilities for the employers, enabling them to focus on their work. Earlier under this scheme, the contribution of the employee from his wage was 1.75%, whereas the employer's contribution was 4.75%. As mentioned above, the total contribution rate from both the contributors was 6.50%. Now, the revised rates are as follows: employees 0.75%, employer 3.25%, with sums up to be 4%. From the revision of rates, the government is trying to bring a big relief to workers, which will further help other workers to enroll themselves under the ESI scheme and enhance the workforce in the formal sector. The reduction in the employer's contribution will help in reducing the financial liability of the companies, helping in the growth of the same. This will lead in enhancing the business, and some expectations are there that reduction in ESI rates will lead to a better and improved observance of the law. There are certain trade unions who are disagreeing on this decision. Center of Indian Trade Union, CITU, is one of the biggest assemblies of working class members who have made a statement that reducing the rates is a one-sided decision and it is not according to the consent of ESI's governing council, whereas the All India Trade Union Congress has also shown its disagreement for the same, stating measures like, instead of reducing the contribution rates, benefits should have been increased with enhancement in inspections to ensure obedience. According to CITU's claim, the new rates of ESI will benefit the business class or the employers and increase the savings. The government has made efforts to cover people under Social Security and expand its coverage. With this aim, in 2016 and 17, government executed program wherein the employers and employees registered themselves. This effort brought about a huge number of registrations of employees, increasing to 3.6 crore in 2018-19 from 3.1 crore in 2016 and 17. Employers increased from 10.33 lakh in 2017-18 to 12.85 lakh in 2018 and 19. The total contribution increased from 13,662 crore in 2016-17 to rupees 22,279 crore in 2018-19.